I'm going to walk you through how to add a background image and a header image to the rookie theme for WordPress. Let's go into the Customize panel and we'll click Background Image first. We'll click Select Image, and I've prepared one here already, so we'll click Choose Image. And we're going to change a couple settings. We'll change background position to center and background attachment to fix. That way the background image will stay there as you scroll down the page. We'll click Save and Publish and see how that looks. Cool. So now we're going to add a header image to this area at the top. We'll click Customize again and Header Image. Now we'll click Add New Image, and I prepared another image for the header image here. We'll click Select and Crop, and we're just going to drag that box down so that it fits what we want to display, and we'll click Crop Image. Now we can see that image has been applied at the top, and it looks like our header text has disappeared. That's because it's the exact same color as the background of the header. So we're going to change the header text color to white. So now we can see that's appeared again. We'll click Save and Publish and see how that looks. Cool. So our website's looking a bit more lively with the new background image and the header image. I hope this video has been helpful. If you haven't already, go ahead and download the free rookie theme and the free WordPress plugin from WordPress.org. I'll see you in the next video.